welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance. I'm just kidding. Go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, Vaughn?
Of course. Your abs are burned into my retinas.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. I love those turrets. Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tannis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who's Carnivora? I'll crush them.
No, it's not a who, it's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! Oh! Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of Calypsos, and of course, high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
I will get her back. I swear it.
I got you covered in the cash trap.
My imminent murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way.
I had no idea I was so popular amongst the idiot masses. I suppose you never know where flattery is going to come from.
You made it to the Splinterlands! Alright, Carnivora should still be nearby. The festival moves around Pandora, setting up wherever there's enough crazies to fill the bleachers. They've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a-boomin'. You'll know it when you see it.
Oh, thank you, dearie. I knew I could still count on the kindness of strangers, even in these times. Come talk to me at the homestead.
Here!
Ah!
rascals from the festival borrowed spare parts from our homestead. Now, I don't mean to be a fussy neighbor, but we can't even keep the skags out or turn the lights on anymore. Paul usually takes care of this sort of thing, but he's out on chores. So could you be a dearie and go get the parts back from those rascals?
Oh, I know how to take care of rascals. My fists, for starters.
Isolation rather than despite it. Just honest people working the honest land, building honest superconductors out in the shed, the way it's meant to be.
Cannibal festival.
Yep, that's the one. Little heads up though, Carnivora is soups exclusive. Only the most dedicated followers get in. So, you're gonna have to give up your car. There's an offering.
Submit your death ride for judgment! Only the chosen manta!
Better run? Feels so right. Closer!
Life is a rhythm, a dance of growth and decay. It's time for the drop.
It's on now. Again!
Cover me! No! We have... D.O.V. Join us!
Thank you.
for me. I could do that all over again.
Bother to you. Usually Paul's the one to settle up on these neighborly disagreements. He's just got a way with people. You are too kind, dearie, returning those parts to us. If it ain't too much trouble, would you mind reinstalling them? My hip's been acting up ever since I tweaked it hauling that reactor core up a flight of stairs. Electrified fences make well-behaved neighbors. Power's back on! I was worried my custard would go bad right there in the icebox. And now the specimens won't come out of cryo sleep. Anyway, sure
it's nice to have some help around here. I am astonished by the kindness of strangers. I must insist on some payment. Come on over. The creek's been dry nearly a week now. And let me tell you, the fuel rods need a cooling, and the bark root needs a watering. Paul before and off into the canyon to get them water flowing again, but I ain't seen hide or hair of them. Go get the water running, will you, dearie?
No questions asked.
I'm not too worried about Pa. He's always getting himself into trouble.
I like that about him. He's like the firewater in my iced tea or the proton bombardment on my bismuth.
Are you saying that's a positive?
Well, sure it is, dearie. How the heck else you gonna get polonium-209? Take care of yourself out there, dearie. Stay hydrated and watch your step for loose rocks. Don't want to twist anything. Oh, and beware Vermilingua. Thick of quill and ravenous of maw.
Relax. Done in a jiff.
Oh, thank you. Ordinarily, I don't take too well to strange visitors trespassing on our land, but given your fine timing, I truly appreciate the rescue.
Ma sent me. How exactly did you end up inside that skag?
I must confess my ingested state was self-inflicted. That hungry devil ate all my dynamite, so I dove right down its gullet. See my dynamite on my pilgrimage through its insides, so I reckon the devil must have pooped or puked it out. Same thing for a skag. If you're here to help, get to digging around in them scat piles, visitor. Excrement's been keeping the crop waters from reaching our humble homestead. Now we got all the dynamite, we can set about undoing Vermilingua's mighty works. Stick them implements of destruction right there in the offended center mass. Finely placed. An eye for demolition on you, visitor. Now, sink the plunger and blow that poop dam straight to perdition.
I need to go shower 9 times.
From the fires of destruction flow the waters of life. A fine job, visitor.
Now, I seem to have lost my watch while on my intestinal pilgrimage. Go and let Ma know I'm intact, though I reckon the stench of our victory may have already wafted her way.
Yeah.
Paul got himself ate by a skag again, didn't he? Well, I can hardly complain when I've got running water flowing to my crops and rob, can I? Homestead's better than ever. Here's something to pay for your dry cleaning, dearie. Oh, and I think Paul's got one more job for you when you got the time.
Visitor! Them pilfering devils out in the Splinterlands won't be happy that you so kindly returned what they stole. They'll be back to take more than spare parts next time. Now, I'm quick with the knife, but we need a little more hellfire for what I believe's coming our way. I think it's time to wake Bessie.
And who is Bessie?
Our child, in a manner of speaking. Ma and I, well, we each got our virtues, as well as our sins. I reckon we put just about everything of both into Bessie.
Go on, visitor. Start her up.
Bessie's a fussy girl. Watch minds of her logic echelon need a complex blend of fuel, precisely mixed.
Ma's right. Visitor, you just gotta open the valves in the right order. Hop on up. And finally, flat cherry cola. Bessie's got everything she needs. Ascend to the roof and power her up.
Huh?
just in time, I reckon. The devils are crawling out of hell right to our doorstep.
You and Bessie go and ask them nicely to leave, would you?
Let's face it, your brain is dirty.
The family sticks together, the homestead's safe.
Visitor, come by the porch. Our humble homestead is both preserved and replenished, and we have you to thank for that, visitor.
You really didn't need to go out of your way for us, dearie. But me, Pa, and Bessie want to thank you for all your help. And you'll always be welcome at the homestead.
Oh, I said another good.
outside in order to get in. Oh, bro! Okay, I heard Big Donnie over at the chop shop won a golden car and a sweepstakes. So, go steal that!
Oh man, Big Donnie joined the cult? I used to hold a candle for him, but I never did get to trim his wig if you catch my drift. Sex-wise.
Of a spit to help me with a heap of dead beets. I'm a baker by trade. Started making a pretty penny catering bandit birthday bashes.
I ain't no bandit, but a girl's gotta get paid somehow. Now, I got these dead beets and thought they could get away with not paying for my delectable delights. So I'm looking to make an example of them. Grab me a dozen spider ant eggs and a barrel of gunpowder. Warm up the oven. See, I'm gonna bake me up some vengeance cake from the Flamin' Fist Clan. The eggs will help.
And the gunpowder will help it, you know, explode in their faces.
Just a little warning, when the oven gets hot, so do I.
Get off my junk!
I'm gonna
go. Oh,
trust me. Old family secret.
Only take a dig, and while I finish up the cake, why don't you go around back and fetch me some candles? And by candles, I mean sticks of dynamite.
Lose it.
Now ring the bell and give him my birthday regards.
Private party, Chopbait. What do you want?
Got a cake for the Fist King.
Cake? Oh, hell yeah. The king is gonna twist his fist over this. Send it down.
Go on. Light the candles and give it a shove. Shove it. Shove it hard! Happy birthday, Fist King.
Happy birthday for you! It's your birthday today! We got new suckers, please don't blow us away! May your slaughter and torment and all that you hate be yours on this day!
Word's already gotten around about Beatrice's infamous exploding cakes, and orders are shooting through the roof over here. Guess you done me two in one there, Vault Hunter. Oh, I was saving this piñata for an extra special birthday event, but I think you've earned a whack or two at it. It's all yours, Vault Hunter.